Axius has made a dreadful mess of this place, hasn't he?
I didn't see this part of the castle.
It was covered in the tackiest carvings of wolves and dogs I'd ever seen. This is not an improvement.
Blessed me. My tears are my sins, my sins, my sins. Andraste, guide me. Andraste, guide me.
Is that red lyrium growing from your body? How?
The longer you're near it, eventually you become this. Then they mine your corpse for more.
Can you tell us the date? It's very important.
Harvest Mia. 942 Dragon.
942? Then we've missed an entire year.
We have to get out of here. Go back in time.
Please, stop this from happening. Alexius serves the Elder One, more powerful than the Maker. No one challenges him and lives.
I promise, I will do everything in my power to set things right.
Our only hope is to find the amulet that Alexius used to send us here. If it still exists, I can use it to reopen the rift at the exact spot we left. Maybe.
Good.
I said, maybe. It might also turn us into paste.
You must try your spy master, Leliana. She is here. Find her. Quickly, before the Elder One learns you're here.
Red lyrium is an infection. Maker, why is it coming out of the walls?
Are you sure you want to find out?
Three hundred bottles of beer on the wall. Take one down, pass it around. Ugh.
You're not dead.
You're supposed to be dead. There was a burn on the ground and everything.
Alexius didn't kill us. His spell sent us through time. This is our future.
Well, it's my present, and in my past, I definitely saw you both die.
Are you all right? You don't look so good.
Red Lyrium. If I'm lucky, it'll kill me. If not, I'm hoping I die fighting.
You're dying?
No, he's not. If we find Alexius, we go back and none of this will happen. Remember?
Alexius isn't the one you need to worry about. It's his elder one. He killed the Empress of Orlais and used the confusion to launch an invasion of the South. The army was all demons. You ever fought a demon army? I don't recommend it.
I'm sorry I wasn't here to help.
Demon army. Shit, you were lucky you died early. Let's move. No time like the present.
Light shall lead her safely through the paths of this world and into the next. For she who trusts in the Maker, fire is her water. You've returned to us. Can it be? Has Andraste given us another chance? Maker, forgive me. I failed you. I failed everyone. The end must truly be upon us if the dead return to life.
I'm not back from the dead, Cassandra. I just got... Well, this is hard to explain.
I was there. The Magister obliterated you with a gesture.
Alexius sent us forward in time. If we find him, we may be able to return to the present.
Go back in time? Then, can you make it so that none of this ever took place?
If Dorian is right and can actually reverse the spell, then yes.
None of this will happen. Andraste, please let that be true.
Magister's in his throne room. Vince say he locked himself in.
Just like old times.
Elder One has taken all that is his and will soon rule from his city.
That still doesn't make him a god.
Oh! There is no god but the Elder One. The Maker is dead. Say it.
Never. I'll die a good Andrastian before living a second as one of you.
Find peace at the Maker's side.
Tell me how Lavella knew of the sacrifice at the temple.
Never.
There's no use to this defiance, little bird. There's no one left for you to protect.
You're wasting your breath.
Ugh! Talk! The Elder One demands answers.
He'll get used to disappointment.
You will break.
I will die. Or you will. You're alive.
You're safe now.
Forget safe. If you came back from the dead, you need to do better than safe. You need to end this. Do you have weapons? Good. The Magister's probably in his chambers.
You aren't curious how we got here?
No.
Alexius sent us into the future. This, his victory, his Elder One, it was never meant to be.
I'm so sorry for everything you suffered.
We have to reverse his spell. If we can get back to our present time, we can prevent this future from ever happening.
And mages always wonder why people fear them. No one should have this power.
It's dangerous and unpredictable. Before the breach, nothing we did.
Enough. This is all pretend to you. Some future you hope will never exist. I suffered. The whole world suffered. It was real.
What happened while we were away?
Stop talking.
I'm just asking for information.
No, you're talking to fill silence. Nothing happened that you want to hear.
We need to find Alexius. I'm sure he'll be in the nicer part of the castle. If there is one.
Ah, falling back!
Magister needs more power for his rituals.
No! Don't hurt me, Linnea.
This is madness. Alexius can't have wanted this.
Breach! It's
everywhere.
Shit! You can fit a lot of demons through that thing.
What became of Felix? Do you know?
Yes, I know.
And you're not going to tell me?
You'll find out soon enough.
Draste's name is that. Hold on to it.
What happened here?
Somebody had very questionable taste.
They haven't seen us. We could take them by surprise.
Kill the enchanter!
Thank you. dinner?
Doesn't look like the Elder One is interested in saving his followers. Where did Alexius find this? How did he even move it here?
Can we open it?
Perhaps. But it looks quite strong. How desperate and paranoid must he be? His servants must have a way through. He has to eat. Let's look around. Let's head back to the main hall. I think I know how we'll open that door. What damage did Alexius's spell do?
Rifts tore apart all of Southern Thedas, starting here. But whether that's his doing or the breach, who can say?